It's time to learn about one of the constellations in the night sky. Do you recognize this constellation? It's Cassiopeia. Cassiopeia is a circumpolar constellation, which means that due to its position in the sky near Polaris, it is always visible in the skies of the Northern Hemisphere. Instead of appearing to rise and set as many other constellations do, Cassiopeia merely seems to spin in the sky around the North Star as the seasons change. In ancient Greek mythology, Cassiopeia was a beautiful queen. She had a daughter named Andromeda, who was very beautiful too. Cassiopeia was proud and arrogant. One day she said that her daughter was more beautiful than any of the Nereids, or sea spirits. The Nereids were furious and demanded that Poseidon, the god of the sea, punish Cassiopeia. Poseidon sent floods and a sea monster to destroy the kingdom, and Cassiopeia was told that she had to sacrifice her beautiful daughter Andromeda to the monster to save her people. Andromeda was rescued by the hero Perseus, and the kingdom was saved, but Poseidon was still angry with Queen Cassiopeia. He took her and hung her in the heavens, still sitting on her throne, doomed to spin through the stars for all eternity as a punishment for her pride. When the constellation is upside down, Cassiopeia has to hold tightly to her throne so that she does not fall off. The constellation of Cassiopeia is easy to recognize as either a slightly flattened M or W, depending on the time of year, formed by five bright stars. Because of its position in the Milky Way, Cassiopeia is full of interesting deep sky objects that astronomers can study with their telescopes. Star clusters, supernova remnants, and a double star all make it worth it to take a closer look at Cassiopeia. I hope you enjoyed learning about Cassiopeia today. The next time you are out after dark on a clear night, look up and see if you can find Cassiopeia, the constellation of the Seated Queen.